I mean, what do you do after a 52-year relationship? How do you date? What do you say? I mean, how do you meet a guy who's just not a total dick? Can I say dick? Okay, sorry. Bloop.